Tonight is a victory for Canada.
Yeah!
And it's a victory based on our love for Canada, our love for one another, and our love for our role in the world that Canada should be playing, especially now. Yeah!